Hi, I'm Kelly, the founder of The Gypsy Mama. Thank you for listening to my meditation. I appreciate you taking the time. This one will take you on a journey to connect to your soul. Feel free to subscribe if you love what you're hearing. All right. Get comfortable. So sitting straight up or lying down with a straight back, whatever aligns with you. We're going to start to wiggle out all our worries, all our concerns. Roll our neck, release our shoulders. Wiggle in through the hips if you need. Stretch your neck. Big breath in through your nose. Big breath out. Now we close your eyes. Begin to focus on the space between your eyebrows. Relaxing your eyes, allowing your tongue to fall from the roof of your mouth. Relax through your neck, your shoulders, through your hips, down past your knees, and letting your feet feel heavy. You start to focus on your breath. Begin to breathe deeply. Breathe deeply in through your nose and hold. And release. Release it all out, letting it all go. Breathing in again. Holding and releasing. I want you to continue that cycle of breath. Breathing in through your nose. Holding then letting go. Exhaling through your mouth. I want you to let go of the chaos, distractions, any dramas, anything that's weighing heavy on your mind. Have it all melt away. Feel how soft and at ease you are. Drawing your awareness even deeper to experience your body, heart, mind, and spirit. Experience the love of your body, the wisdom of your mind, and the truth of your spirit. Follow your breath as it moves in and out with you. Everything in your heart and mind begins to soften. I now want you to see in your mind's eye a shower of beautiful golden light pouring over you, cleansing you, clearing your energy in all your energy fields, through your physical, mental, emotional layers, swirling around and through your auras, cleansing your space, clearing any negativity that is lingering, clearing any worries. See it washing off you, melting away from you. Imagine this beautiful gold, luminous moving light moving around and through you. It is filled with love and is strengthening the connection to your soul transmissions. See yourself feeling better, allowing the clarity to come forward. Allowing yourself to know that everything is okay. You are safe in this space, whole in who you are. you are okay. And you're on your way. Immerse yourself in this stillness. Honor what you are feeling. Floating in this soft, nurturing space. As you sit in this illuminate vibration, it's revealing a shiny light being who is offering you a key. It's pointing to a door in your heart. Take the key. Notice a name on the door. If you can't see your name now, it will come in time. Unlock and step through the door into the fullness of you. Feel at ease, soft and at peace. In this moment, you are in full alignment with your soul. Feel the union of your alignment. You have created a new way of love to flow through you, to activate even deeper truths. Feel the depth of this space. A beautiful sacred space that translates soul whispers into words, thoughts, or images. Relish in this wonderful feeling and open your heart even further to feel the love of all. As you continue to breathe, take a moment to envision what does your ideal life look like. Would you travel? Where would you go? How would you feel when you go there? Who would you help in this life? What would you do? How would you feel? How would you feel living out your soul purpose? How would you like your everyday to look like? What would it look like for you? How would it feel to know that you're doing with this life exactly what you're meant to do? That you're in charge of your actions. That nothing is holding you back. That it's possible for you to live this life full of abundance. How does it feel for you to live a life beyond your wildest dreams? How does that life feel? How do you spend your days? What time do you wake up? Know that it's all completely possible, and that you know that the universe is on your side, and your guides, universe, source, God, whichever you choose, completely have your back. Breathing in again. Hold the feeling of stepping into your soul purpose and release. Let go of the worry. Just feel this moment, right here, right now. Breathing in again, knowing it's completely possible to welcome in this life. Breathing out, releasing all the fears, all the doubts, everything that's questioning, and just feel. Breathing in again, knowing that you are divinely supported and you reach each level of expansion and ascension. Deep breaths. And when you feel ready, float out through the door. Notice the name on the door as it may have changed. Then we lock the door and place the key in your heart. Your key gives you access to your sacred soul space whenever you want. You can come back here at any time. Now we begin to focus back onto our physical body. Begin to become mindful of our breath. I want you to visualize tree roots coming out from the soles of your feet, all the way down to the core of the earth, deep, deep down to the very core of the earth. We're centering our energy, grounding our energy to come back. We begin to notice our surroundings and begin to feel our energy through our shoulders, our hips, and our legs. We begin to come back to our conscious and we start to focus on our breath again. And when you're ready, open your eyes.